When we raise the sign, I tie it, and then you have to...
Ouch! What the...
Welcome back to the real world. Your stuff can hurt you, don't pay attention.
Well, it wouldn't hurt you to just get a construction robot like everybody else.
Sure, let's get a robot for everything.
Ouch! What the?
Welcome back to the real world, where stuff can hurt you if you don't pay attention.
Like everybody else.
Sure, let's get a robot for everything. You sound like a good employer nowadays. Now, grab this.
You mean this ancient thing?
Just eat your time. I'm not the one who's annoyed for spending time with their dad.
You just killed a police robot!
Raise the sign. I tie it, and then you have to.
Ow! What the? Hello?
Business partner?
What the hell? Be quiet.
Relax. How's the family doing?
I swear to God, if you start talking about my family again,
what
I
will. So sweet.
This ancient thing?
Speaking of puppets.
Listen, I know what this can do. I've seen it. So if you're really about to use it, be aware. There was no going back and no hiding.
Hey! You look like you need some help. What do we have here?
Thank you.
Believe in Gloria. The almighty power we've been waiting for so long. She will lead us to places which we cannot imagine. She will show us why we are here and where we come from. Because Gloria. Knowledge united in being. Hello, my friend. You look like you could do some help.
Bold words for a guy who looks like a sunrise.
Very funny. You know, if it was up to Gloria, you wouldn't have to live like that.
Really? And I would also get as much food as I want, and wouldn't have to work anymore? Wow, sounds like paradise. Why didn't any other god offer me that before?
At least you don't have to die to see if the promise is true.
So... give people all they need to live. What then? People are ungrateful, selfish assholes, and they won't be satisfied. People need a reason, a meaning for their existence, and if you don't give them one, they are going to make one up on their own, and believe me, your God will not like what they come up with.
The only meaning of life is whatever prevents you from killing yourself. And living in a paradise sounds like a damn good reason to me.
Speaking of the devil. Speaking of the devil.
Sounds like a damn good reason to me.
Speaking of the devil.
Thank you. Hey, you look like you need some help.
Thank you.
okay?
Yes, I am, but what is going on out there?
Please. Stay back.
But you had to pull that thing by yourself.
There's no going back.
And no hiding.
According to eyewitnesses, the reason for the monorail misfortune was a police robot that is deliberately shot at the rails. This is the first case of a murder by a robot. Critics are now calling for a complete withdrawal of artificial intelligence from the public life, and are prophesying a war between humans and machines, unless action is taken immediately.
Sorry, I didn't know what to wear. Your message, meeting with other people, wasn't particularly clear. Do you remember the house by the lake?
What?
The house by the lake with all the nice flowers
Look,
and the
I
little...
I really have to work on this right now.
You have changed.
Of course I have. Look around. Everything is changing.
No, it's not. I'm not. You and your machine try to change everything. But there are many who see the danger in it. There are many who don't want this, don't want your change.
You remember the flowers on the balcony by the lake house?
They were blue, I guess.
No, there were none. See, all we are... is a network of memories, not reliable at all.
And what about feelings? And what about love?
Only a mechanism to achieve a purpose. We have fulfilled our purpose.
And what about love?
Only a mechanism to...
Only a mechanism to achieve...
a purpose.
Become known that one of the victims of the monorail crash is Vanessa Smith, the wife of Stephen Smith, creator of the AI. Mr. Smith has not been ready to comment on the incident yet and asks for your understanding.
Thank you. A decent firework to start a revolution, don't you think?
I am more the stealth type.
A decent firework to start a revolution, don't you think?
I am more the stealth type.
All she wanted was someone to love her.
This won't be enough to get rid of the AI.
Today we showed them that the AI is... ...is not perfect. Tomorrow we'll show them how vastly superior it is to us, and by the end of the week... We'll have an army of concerned citizens, desperate for someone to show them how to kill a god.
So somehow the AI would unite the people after all?
Unions, equality. This is not the way it works. This is not how progress, how evolution works. Competition and inequity. That's what keeps us pushing forward.
Maybe. But people always seek for security first, and that is what the AI promises them.
Exactly! Isn't that brilliant? We're all safe, we're all the same, and we all get what we need to live. Just like we did with sheep thousands of years ago. That's what's called being domesticated.
Hide. Hide!
Computer! Security protocol 187. Computer, security protocol.
Hide!
Computer, security protocol 187.
Hey, alarm clock! We are safe.
Oh, fuck! I love that piece of art!
To the hideout. I'm coming with you.
No! I can't take anyone there.
I just destroyed two police robots to protect a terrorist. There's the only place I can go now. So either we both go, or we both stay here.
I need two tickets.
No, this is too dangerous, and you know it.
Listen. I've been betrayed, and the only ones who knew about the attack belong to the inner circle. So, I'm not going anywhere without my bodyguard.
All right. You have 30 minutes to get to the meeting point. I'll send you the coordinates.
See? People always seek for security first.
Oh, just shut up.
transfer the data to a body.
Someone is in this room.
I must say, I'm impressed. You've entered the safest room of my company. But this also means that by now, you are in possession of very important information. Information which makes you a threat. And be careful who you are threatening. Because there is only one future. And either you are a part of it, or just an error that needs to be fixed. Gloria?
Mr. Smith has just announced that the crash was a targeted attack by AI opponents. The security robot was hacked and remotely controlled. Thus, it was a targeted attack by a person. As a matter of urgency, the AI surveillance will now be further strengthened to deal with the extreme threat posed by AI opponents.
Someone is at your door.
This is a robot security unit. Please leave the simulation immediately and follow me to the headquarters. Someone broke all security protocols and gained access to Gloria's surveillance system. Mr. Smith needs your help to locate the hacker.